So on Saturday, me and Amiya had Saturday school, for Christ. And we learned about five colors that represent what we're supposed to do in Christ or how we came into the world. So gold means God in heaven. Heaven is the way. And then black means sinners. We came into the world as sinners. Red means the blood of Jesus. He died for us on the cross. White means forgiveness. He'll forgive us in any prayer. And green means a new life in Christ.
Amen. Amen.